Hey guys, I just want to share with you what's the plan as of next week. Before I do that though, I want you to subscribe if you have not subscribed before. Like the videos and share it with your friends, with your family. And for those who are going into grade 10, please share it with them. As well as for those persons who want to learn about basic IT information and how to create documents, etc. So share it, guys, to anybody who wants to learn basic IT and also those who are going to be doing EDPM next year. Your family, your friends, and, you know, everybody, basically. And again, guys, I want to thank you very much for helping me to reach 1,000 subscribers. I am now monetized. I want you to help me to, you know, earn from this, basically. That's what I'm trying to say. So help me to get more subscribers. Help me to be financially viable where this is concerned by watching the ads when that time comes, of course, because it's not yet time, not quite yet. We know that time as yet because, you know, it takes a while to get there. You know, you have to go through certain procedures and a process, of course. So guys, I just want to thank you, and I'm asking you kindly to just keep it going. All right, so as of next week, I'll be looking at different things where preparing documents are concerned. So look out for that. Next week, I'll be looking at column setting and organization chart, how you go about creating a document using column setting, as well as how you create an organization chart. So guys, just spread the news and turn on your post notification and, you know, share it as well. As of September, I'll continue with information or with videos showing you how to do basic IT things, as well as looking at SBA and some more EDPM as we go into the calendar, school calendar year. So guys, it will be a mixture of basic IT and EDPM as of next week. Now, I just want to remind you to just share, subscribe, like, and again, thank you. Thank you, guys. See you next week.